the standard kite, you know, like we used to have back in the day, minus the little fancy tab so it doesn't rip the plastic and the fish hook. Yeah. But this is who they were really intended for, parents. This is how you properly use a kite. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go. And just keep letting them run. They'll be tired in no time.